Okay, I don't know if it shows very well, but I have ginger hair now. Which is different. But hey.